What's going on, guys? It's your boy Dark Legend bringing you back with another brand new video. And how you call it? I hope you're having a blessed day today. How you call it? Today, me and my brother's going to react to a video called Seeing Scary Things on TikTok. How you call it? How you call it? It's me and my brother Victor. Like always. How you call it? I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please drop a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you're new. We're going to get right into this. I got broads in Atlanta, just to me in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van. Alright guys, I got my brother right here. He's kind of scared, you
I'm
know?
I'm not scared, I'm tired.
Okay. So, I got the video right here on my phone. We're gonna see it together, like, on this angle.
You see the title.
How you call it? Just don't be scared or anything.
Did you get scared watching this video? I'm just tired.
I was a little shaky. Something like that.
I'm just tired.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm tired.
Alright, we're gonna get right into it. You thought it, right?
I tap out for this shit, bro. Fuck you.
Just barely starting show.
Bro, is that I'm tired and I wanna go to sleep.
It's 7:30.
Oh, well my bedtime's at 7:20.
You have a bedtime? Yeah. I don't know if you do because you always stay up the whole night.
I'm just
playing Fortnite.
People I don't play Fortnite. I don't play Fortnite.
Mortal Kombat on your phone and on his Nintendo. So come on.
I don't.
Come on. Alright. It's where the hand touches.
Bro, that hand's gonna move.
No, it's not.
Oh, hell no. That's actually creepy. Oh, this one's not scary. I already saw this. I think.
You never saw this.
I'm about to get left behind.
Just get closer.
I'll be right here, man. At a reasonable.
Look. Oh, that's so scary. These are heat signatures.
There's a guy.
Is it
right
here?
Oh, that's creepy.
That one's scary, right?
No!
Swear. Nah, that one's scary.
You want it?
Nah, I tap out. This is the place I tap out.
There's nothing scary about this! Come on.
Tap out. If you want me to do it there, I'll do it there.
Sure.
Yeah, I'll do it there.
Alright, I see this by my own.
I'm not scared. Just
I'm at this part, you know. I'm at this part.
I'm not scared. I'm just tired.
Comment down below if y'all think he's scared or tired.
I've never been scared in my life. Oh no, bro, what are you watching?
What?
Good.
The actual fuck is holding this meat?
I told you! I fucking told you!
Hello?
Oh my god! What the fuck is that? Get the fuck out of here!
Is it done? Ain't no way.
It was done?
Yeah, it's done.
Oh. I should have stayed, shouldn't I?
Yeah, but you got out early.
Why did I agree to it there? It was almost done. Can I watch where I stopped?
No. You gotta do it there, guys. So we're gonna record that part, and then after that, that's gonna be the end of the video. So you ready for the dare?
No. What dare is it?
You'll see. Guys. Just telling you that this guy quits, like I said.
I didn't quit, I just got tired. This is the new morning, so it's the morning.
Open the window. Yeah, morning, huh?
It's like 5. Check your time, what?
7:46.
Yeah,
a.m.
PM.
Wait,
what is that
PM? Guys, Victor doesn't like peaches, you know?
I don't eat peach, mango, pineapple,
or he doesn't like fruit or anything. Just bananas and let's call it apples.
Grapes.
Strawberries. Alright guys, you're gonna witness.
Isn't this for kids?
I know, and you're a kid.
I'm gonna throw up. Why?
Ain't no way. Exactly. Ain't no way. You actually like it?
Mm-mm. You wanna try it?
No. It's your dare.
Do I have to finish it?
Yeah. And we got school tomorrow too. This is gonna be your boy Dark Legend, you know, and Victor.
Yeah, Victor.
And how you call it? I hope y'all have a blessed day. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Victor's Instagram is gonna be down in the description. But anyway, it's your boy Dark Legend, and I'm out. Peace. When my day ends, do you remember last night? Cause I blacked out in an all white dress with a back gown. Said be careful with a heart cause it's fragile. And thinking about a past make a lash out. See with me, it ain't no worries at all. Any problem, I'll be there.